Whee.
Lean angle.
Not that much, no. I went a bit sort of right hand, left hand down a bit more. So yeah, steer more towards your left.
wheel bar just missed.
Marvellous.
You'll need to go that way a bit. A bit more that way. That's it. That was a tow bar. That worked. I'm not sure if the way I went was the good way over that bit, because I think I may have bottomed out a little bit at one point.
Slowly does it. That's it. Just get the tyre around that way. That's it. Just a little bit. There's a rock sticking up, that's all. Ooh, you just caught it. There you go. Just lower it off nicely now. Ooh, that slid down there nicely. Hey. Maybe straighten it a little bit. Yeah, yeah, that's all right. You're quite a way off this bit yet. You're
passenger side's about to go into that bit of a dip there. So easy down. And then that way a bit. Yep, so you're just going over the bits that we've put down just this last time. That's it. Nicely done. If we go that way, actually no, yeah, that way I think. Just to get that front wheel up over there. There you go.
That's that bit.
And that's that bit, yeah. Dropped off both ones. There you go.
Suicidal sheep.
Got it.
I think I got that. Second gear bump, it turns out. It was more of a first gear bump. Take this one at full speed, Mark. Full speed!
Just got through.
Quite a tight fit.